The human eye has three types of cone photoreceptors, blue, red and green. The other colors that humans perceive like yellow, purple or the color of the absence of objective purpose of life, are just a combination of those three main ones. But, what about other colors, that humans can't see, do they even exist, and if so, what would everything look like? Light. It is made up of photons and waves. At the same time. Also, time doesn't exist from its perspective. More on that in this video. Light can be of different wavelengths. From radio waves the size of football fields, to gamma rays the size of atomic nuclei. Meanwhile, the human eye can see only this small fraction, called the visible light. Everything else is just invisible to humans. You can make an experiment yourself, right now. Take your TV remote, and look at its front, through a phone camera. Press any buttons on the remote, and the LED will start to glow, but only on the camera. This happens because the light emitted by the TV remote, is in infrared wavelengths. The human eye can't see it, however the camera allows a small fraction of the infrared light to pass. Why did the human eyes evolve to see only visible light though? It is because of our sun, it shines mainly in the visible light spectrum. If it were more prominent in X-ray light, we would have evolved to see X-ray. Therefore, the answer is yes, there are a lot of colors that humans can't see. So let's hypothetically assume that you could perceive absolutely all the wavelengths of light, at the same time. How would the world look? Take shrooms for a close approximation. Just kidding, do not. First of all, you'd probably go insane. Everything that is warm or hot will be glowing. When you turn in your microwave, it would glow too. You would see lots of waves coming to and from your phone. Oh, and also Wi-Fi, everything would be covered in weird radio rainbows. Radio towers would be pretty much lighthouses. And the sky, because of the stars, it would always glow. You could also use uranium ores as lamps. Although I do not highly recommend it. This is a shrimp. A mantis shrimp. It is really badass. Apart from the fact that they can throw a punch with the acceleration of a bullet, they also have 16 photoreceptors, compared to ours 3. That's hell of a lot more colors. That allows them to see ultraviolet, polarized and visible light. They can also perceive depth with each individual eye. But what if I told you, that you can see colors that are in reality not possible? These are called impossible colors, and they come in pairs of green and red, yellow and blue, and white and black. But you may ask, why are these impossible? Isn't yellow and blue, green, red and green, some kind of brown, and white and black, gray? The cells responsible for processing the electrical signals from the cones are called opponent neurons. There are two types of them, red, green and blue, yellow. They can only receive only one color. So when you look at something red, the green receptors are inhibited. Alternatively, when you look at something green, the red ones are inhibited. And that is why, you can't perceive a red, green or blue, yellow color. But you actually can. If you look at a part red, part green image for long enough, your photoreceptors will go batshit. So here's the experiment. Take a look at this image, and look in the center, without moving your eyes, for around a minute. The colors should blend together to form an impossible color. Try it, pause now. Also try this one, although it's a bit harder. It works for around 7 out of 10 people. If it didn't work for you, I'm sorry, your eyes are broken. Also look at these cool illusions. Look at the first square for around 10 seconds and then switch to the second one. After all, it might be a bit sad that humans do not have 16 photoreceptors, like the mantis shrimp, but at least you have something else, like the brain, or the internet, or Witcher.